This is my thoughts on the NFL. There's been a lot of controversy for players standing or taking a knee. There were a lot of Browns players taking a knee, and there was basically the whole Steelers team didn't even bother coming out, besides Villanueva. So that gives me high respect for him. The only football you should probably do is fantasy football. Oh, and don't even get me started on Tom Brady and the Patriots. That's going to have to be another video. But don't forget, the NFL is always biased. Thanks for watching, and that was not dissing the NFL, but bad ratings.